How to log in into DBS Bank mobile banking. Hi everyone, this is Kit and welcome back to another video. And on this video, we will see how we can log in into a DBS Bank mobile banking. So without any further delay, let's get started. First of all, you have to open up the DBS mobile banking application. If you don't have one, you can install it from the Google Play Store. After you open up the application, if you don't have the account yet, you can simply tap on the first link that is sign up for DZ Bank. After that, follow some screen instructions and create an account. If you already have an account and would like to log in, tap on the login button. Now you will land a login portal. Here you have to first of all enter your user ID associated with your account. After that, type in your PIN. Make sure you enter a correct login credential with your PIN. In case you forgot your user ID or PIN, there is a link that says forgot user ID or PIN. Tap on it and that's going to help you recover your account. Once you're done typing in your user ID and your PIN, tap on login button. And if you have entered your correct login credential, you'll be logged into DBS Bank mobile banking account. And that's all for this video. Hope this video was helpful. If you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.